أحب الوفاء بشتى الصور.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Brothers and sisters, COVID-19 brought about a nation and worldwide lockdown. This, in effect, forced people to panic buy excessively. And sadly, so much food was wasted. Let me tell you something. More than 9 million people die every single year due to hunger. Something which is curable, and the cure is not rocket science, it's just simply food. Our brothers and sisters around the world are starving. We must collectively do something to alleviate their pain. A man asked the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which aspect of Islam is best? He said, feeding people and greeting those you know and those that you don't know. One Ummah are currently providing food packs across the world in countries such as Yemen, Palestine, Somalia, Pakistan and Uganda. It costs only £1 a day to feed a family of five with two meals a day. That means for £90 you can feed three families for an entire month. SubhanAllah, that's truly amazing. I urge you to grab this opportunity with both hands, so that we can feed as many people as we can in these blessed days. Please donate now. And lastly, please hit the share button below. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.